This is a GCS News Break.
Before kids came back to school this year, McIver Education Center received a makeover. Thanks to a Heroes Project, volunteers from 10 Lowe's home improvement stores spent 3 days creating bright new paint schemes both inside and out. Several rooms got new cabinets and flooring, and the front of the school was also spruced up.
It's a Heroes Project that Lowe's does, where we go out into the community and look for people that we can help or areas in the community we can help. And typically each store does their own Heroes Project, but for this Heroes Project we took and combined the whole district. I think it's good for us. It gets us out into the community and shows how we can help out, and then also what we have to offer the community as far as Lowe's goes.
23 and 8 is how much.
Before the new school year began, some kids from the Bright Beginnings program at the YMCA in Whitsett went on a special shopping trip. Superintendent Maurice Mo Green accompanied students to Target so they could pick out some new school clothes and supplies.
And we think it's really important for kids to get a good start in school, learn everything they can learn, and have all the tools available that they need to do it with.
I appreciate it so much because financial-wise is very tough for my family, and so I'm very thankful that they are able to do this for us.
This has been a GCS News Break.